The National Toy Hall of Fame has inducted its class of 2020, and the three honorees are Baby Nancy, Sidewalk Chalk, and the wooden block game Jenga. So all were recognized for their creativity and popularity over time. Baby Nancy was introduced in 1968 as the first black baby doll. Jenga was created by the co-owner of Oxford Games and trademarked in 1983. Its name comes from a Swahili word which means to build. Now the Toy Hall of Fame is located in the Strong Museum that's in Rochester, New York.